Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. Today's thought is from Acts chapter 27, verse 24. Acts chapter 27, verse 24. Saying, "Do not be afraid, Paul. You must be brought before Caesar. And indeed, God has granted you all those who sail with you." One time, Paul was going through a shipwreck experience. So, he held up in the ship for a long time. The rain was continuously showering there, and also they were not able to reach the shore. Bible says they couldn't see sun or stars for a long time. And also they lost their hope that they will be able to survive. At that time, the angel of the Lord visited Paul. And he said this verse, "Do not be afraid, Paul. You must be brought before Caesar." See how God was encouraging Paul. "Paul, your time is not yet over. You have to go and stand before Caesar to witness about me." And also, here the Bible says, the angel told Paul, "Indeed, God has granted you all those who sail with you." Not only granting the life to Paul, but whoever sailed with Paul, the Lord has granted the life for them also. When God sends His favor to you, that favor will flow into your family and your friends also. You will be a channel of blessing. Paul lost all the hope, but the angel of the Lord told, "You have to stand before Caesar." Today the Lord wants to encourage you also. Maybe you are also going through time of hopelessness. You could not see stars or moon, sun. You are in a shipwreck experience like that. But God wants to tell you that you have to go a long way. You need to go and stand before Caesar and testify God's glory. So fear not. God will show you mercy. God will show you His favor. And also not only to you, the people around you also will receive the favor of God. Be encouraged. The Lord is watching over you. Shall we do a word of prayer? Let's pray. Lord Jesus, encourage your children today. Lord, maybe they are going through time of hopelessness, but Lord, you are our hope. Lord, send your word to them, Lord. Lord, strengthen them, encourage them, bless them, remove every fear, remove every doubts. Lord, I want to pronounce life into them, Lord. Lord Jesus, I want to speak words of blessings, words of life over them, Lord. I want to say that they will not die, but they will declare your glory, Lord. Lord, I speak your blessings over them. I speak your strength over them. I speak your life, Lord. Lord, you are our life, Lord. Jesus, encourage them. Let this day be a day of miracle for your children. Thank you, Lord. Continuously strengthen them, guide them. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen. Tomorrow also we are going to continue this thought. Amen.